Hello everyone, this is Panda. Welcome to the channel. If you haven't seen any of my content, please, I suggest please subscribe in. Some of my content and most of my content is just real and uncut, and it's about travel experiences here. And I'm a self-taught photographer. I went to university for another different type of education, but I ended up loving photography since I was age 12. So take all my videos with a grain of salt here. And today's video, I want to emphasize and want to review my new carbon fiber tripod that I made an investment in. Now, I decided to make the investment because even though I love my Manfrotto 190 Go tripod, which is aluminum, by the way, it showed some problems where weight was an issue. Then I had to modify it to make it comfortable to hold over my shoulder, which I did at one point on this tripod, but I realized I didn't have to do that, so I took off the insulation piping. But with that said, and I thought that I needed something a little bit lighter, but more flexible, but more proficient when it comes down to my professional photography. Now, I'm not sponsored by the company, I'm not endorsed, I'm not pushing an ad or promoting anyone. Like I said, I pay with this with my own money. So this is the seclusion or the outcome of this whole particular purchase of this tripod. One, I was looking for something more professional, and I realized that I needed to stop looking in the budget realm. I went pro, then to budget, now I go back to pro because things last longer, things seem to work a bit better, and not only that, it actually performs better. And I wanted to actually emphasize and perform live to you in this recording how fluid the legs are without any sound of any clicks. And I'm gonna press an adjustment nodule here, and as I go up, but it's more important as I go down, you hear nothing. And that's important in a carbon fiber tripod. That shows that every part, every mechanism is very fluid and designed for top-notch usage. But I also like the bow mechanism where even with my fluid head, if I loosen this up, and if I'm in a situation where I have to take a photo in a very awkward situation and there's rocks and these legs are adjusting, but I need to actually find my, let's say my parallax balance here. I need to adjust for that sometimes. And this is why I invest in a Nora rail and adapters. So with that said, I'm able to do and adjust it based on how I want to shoot. But not only that, I also made an investment in a fluid head, which we're not going to talk about in this video, but we want to talk about the tripod itself. And it's very lightweight and very durable, and I found no issues carrying this thing over my shoulder without the fluid head. It just feels like I'm carrying nothing in regards to the carbon fiber build quality. Now, when it comes down to the joints or the twist and lock mechanisms, I find it's one twist pull and one twist lock. That's it. With the Manfrotto, it was more twist, 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 then pull, then twist, 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 lock. With this, one lock, done. Which tells me that the components, how it's designed, how it's made, it's very efficient. So in regards, the top part here is aluminum or at anodized aluminum finish, which has a very nice finish. Now, keep in mind, I added these reflectors onto the tripod for night use as a astrophotographer, landscape, cityscape photographer, night photography. If I do take my tripod out, I need to be very safe, very cautious. Drivers are not safe, drivers don't pay attention. Also people, bicyclists, you gotta pay attention. So this is why I added these features to the carbon fiber tripod. But, you know, keep in mind the price may throw you off based on the expense that you have to spend for this carbon fiber tripod based on the model. But it's worth an investment because this carbon fiber trowel can last you 10 years, 12 years. And honestly, tripods can last a very long time. Long, it's very built, very well built, and very supported with a 6-year warranty, 5-year warranty, 10-year warranty based on the manufacturer. So, but since I am representing the tripod for the very first time in this video, and I am going to emphasize that I'm not sponsoring once again, I do emphasize if you guys want to purchase this, I leave the links down in the descriptions below, so you guys go ahead and purchase it yourself and give it a try. And I think it's a very good purchase, and I think it's a very good pro model photographer carbon fiber tripod, and super light, by the way. It comes with additional parts, like, for instance, a 3/8 to quarter thread or quarter 20 adapter clamp arm, which I use for my GoPro, which I'm actually using right now to monitor myself with my iPhone. So it came in handy, thank you very much. But other than that, this is the Panda Photographer. Thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, liking, and sharing, and please do subscribe, do share the content. Now, if you want to support the channel financially, I have a PayPal, Venmo, and a Cash App. It really does help me to keep the lights on here, as I am a travel photographer at this time, unemployed, and I will really need the assistance at this time if you guys contribute and keep the lights on here. So, with that said, everyone, with that said, eat, sleep, photography, videography, and repeat, and I will see you guys in the next video. You guys take care. Happy shooting.